Mohamed Salah is inching closer to signing a new contract with the club, Anfield Watch can reveal. The winger is now leaning towards a new extension, quashing speculation about a potential move to Saudi Arabia this year. The Reds are enjoying a superb campaign in 2023-24 as they sit top of the Premier League table after 20 games, while a return to the Champions League next season appears highly likely. Anfield Watch has been told that the Egypt international's openness to a contract renewal has prompted a shift in Liverpool's transfer strategy. The club had been actively exploring contingency options for a replacement for Salah until recently. However, with the latest developments, Liverpool have now scaled back the search for a winger. While the specifics of the contract are yet to be disclosed, Salah's decision to commit his future to Liverpool would undoubtedly be considered a huge victory for the club, amid the constant speculation around his future. The 31-year-old forward has remained a crucial competent for Jurgen Klopp's side since his arrival in 2017, consistently delivering stellar performances and playing a pivotal role in the club's successes. Last summer, Saudi Pro League champions Al Ittihad saw an offer rising to £150 million knocked back by Liverpool, who maintained that he was not for sale. Salah's current contract of around £350,000 a week at Anfield ends in 2025, but there is an ambition from Liverpool's side to keep him at the club as long as possible, despite his advancing years. The 31-year-old has an incredible 26 goal contributions in 25 games in all competitions this season and leads the Premier League scorers' charts with 14. In total, he has netted 204 goals in 332 matches for the Reds, as well as providing 82. In the New Year's Day win over Newcastle, Salah reached the milestone of 150 Premier League goals for Liverpool. He now departs Merseyside to take part in the Africa Cup of Nations for Egypt, a tournament that could see him miss up to 8 club games, depending on his country's progress.